From the darkness to the light. We are the light. Friends, familia, beloveds, we have journeyed long to come to this place. We have left behind the light of the living, but we did not journey here alone. Inside of each of us, an ancestral flame has been lit, and it guides us forward.
We may come here in strength. We may come here shocked, grasping for one more day. We may be ready, or we may never be.
But all of us will come to La Muerte. We come with our hearts to be weighed, with our stories to remember. Ever pregnant, she receives us, renews us, nurtures us, giving us the spaciousness of rest and darkness and time to dream ourselves anew until we are ready to return. Receive her blessing. Cast your light upon her. Will you embrace her?
Do you feel her embrace?
Will you accept the love of La Muerte?
Do you remember her?
Will you love her?
Will you love her?
For this one night, will you allow your soul to dance with her here in the pregnant darkness?
Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness.
Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down when the day is done. Mother Death holding us in her pregnant darkness. Evening rise, spirit come. Sun goes down.
To our knees. When we have gone or been pulled to our depths, we take one step. Turn on your lights. Look around. We are not alone. We came here together. We move through these passages together. And on beautiful evenings like this, we remember that. Let us walk together as a community back to the warmth of the fire that waits for us. Let us each take that first step and then the next, walking our way back to the light, as we may have done many times before, and may do many times yet still. One step at a time, but together.